track coach, but he sounds a lot like me. Gradually get up.
Yeah. Go.
Get ready, Marquez. You ready? Hurry.
No, no. So this would be dime. We wouldn't run dime loop against two back. So this would be like if they go trips or they go spread or something. It's like third and six, third and seven. Like speed option is still live. You know what I'm saying? It's third and six, third and seven. So we would have if you're the back backer, dime, which you could be because you got the speed.
Linebackers are going to be pitch man and speed out no matter what though this week. If it's all
right. Right.
Yeah, that's
all
right.
He's
good.
Mine's
good.
Yeah! Oh,
yeah,
it's middle three.
Go!
Hey, we got seven.
Why is it looking to see?
Left. Go! Yes,
looking at that, but you know what I'm saying? Not to tell for me that, because they can do that orbit motion and then you got the orbit.
Hey Eli, how you got that many stickers?
Yeah.
Damn.
Thursday, right?
Defensive back from San Jose, number 3, Guy Kirsten. Defensive back from San Jose, number 4, Gabe Flores. Wide receiver from San Jose, number 5, Cam Reinhardt. Defensive back from San Jose, number 6, Stephen Stone. Wide receiver from Madera, number 11, Stephen Elanides. Wide receiver from Mount Pleasant, number 16, Daniel Bocanegra. Wide receiver from Baltimore, Maryland, number 18, Rocklin Curtis. Linebacker from Livermore, number 19, Ari Insacola. Running back from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, number 22, KP Agadive. Running back from San Jose, number 23, Eric Enzalando. Linebacker from Santa Clara, number 24, Sebastian Davila. Defensive back from Cupertino, number 25, Eddie Wilson. Defensive lineman from Palo Alto, number 44, Keyshawn Avila. Defensive lineman from San Jose, number 45, Richard Gallardo. Linebacker from San Jose, number 43, Elias Danell. Defensive lineman from Portland, Oregon, number 54, Sophia Galecki. Offensive lineman from San Jose, number 71, Nick Messier. Defensive lineman from San Jose, number 93, Justin Stokes. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it once again from our sophomore class, the Anza College football. Friends from Quincy, thanks for joining us. To be the Anza Mountain Lions, take on the game and even away the record 8-0. Mountain Lions are led by Joe DiAugustino. Hey, Anza comes in at 4-3 overall.
Get it!
On the upcoming schedule for the Mountain Lions, next Saturday, we request that we cooperate by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Thank you. The Anza College and Feather River College would like to thank you for your cooperation, and please enjoy today's game.
Thank you.
We all signed up for this shit. Let's go, baby.
Hey, let's go.
Check, check, testing. 1, 2. Check, check.
Hey, sub 4.
Hey, DA! Hey!
Today's referee is Mr.
We've been playing like softy, bro. I don't with that.
Today's the day.
Today's the day. Today's the day.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome the Lions fan of the Today's cup matchup between the opening drive. In at quarterback, number 9, Corey Taylor from Valley Christian. First down, first and 10 for the Lions. Thank you.
bunker. So we're going to shoot back in.
Score, touchdown, Golden Eagles. 2-point try attempt for Feather River.
Hey! No!
Stephen Alaniz back deep. Second down at the 14. Pass is incomplete.
Hey, stop giving him so much pressure!
Pass is complete to Jacob Backus. That ends the first quarter. Our score, Feather River 12. The ends in nothing.
Be patient, be patient.
Smoke,
watch a quick screen, quick screen. And watch screen, screen. Watch the screen.
Double pass.
Run! Get outside, get outside. Out of boys, ooh. Good hit.
Stay locked in, brothers, like, don't drop.
Keep going.
We're causing turnover. look, it's going to change the game. Right? So when we get those opportunities, we see we're not like some great passing team. When we get those opportunities, we got to make our plays in football. We get our chance to rush the pass and rush the ball.
Get down there! Get down there!
Sponsored by our Anza College cross-country team. Restrooms are located to your right on the far side of the football field. Snack bar is available located at the main entrance to the right.
It don't matter when you go.
As we enjoy halftime here at Anza.
Back is the ball carrier.
Quarterback Jacob. is intercepted by Jaden Folsom of Oak Grove High School here in San Jose. He takes it in for the score. At the 7-12 mark of the fourth quarter.
gain of six. Second down. On behalf of head coach Joe DiAugustino, the Mountain Lion football team, and all of the Mountain Lion athletes, a very special thank you to you fans for supporting our student athletes all year round.
I left my family. We go, and I came back. Look how small we are. Look how small we are. You know how long I was shaking their heads? God damn.
Hey, look, bro. There's still more games. We got one more game, and we got a possibility to play another ball game. And who else better to coach us than these three coaches right here? Who else we gonna be coached by?
I'd rather not be coached by nobody.
So, hey, listen. When you look in the mirror, about yourself. You lost three out of the last four games. You could have been, dog. Could have been left. But we still here. That's a mental. Put in your mental and let's make it a physical game next week. Let's show off for your brothers. Show off for your coaches. No matter what, show off for your people. People are counting on you. We ain't doing for fun? If you did this for fun, you would have been done with high school. This is college ball. No matter what the it is. Juco, D3, D1, D2. Gives a f*** is college ball. Rock that.